My name is Rafik Bugelia. I'm associate professor at Halmstad University. I'm working mainly in the domain of machine learning and artificial intelligence. Okay, so what is machine learning? Well, it basically gives machines the ability to learn and improve automatically through experience or by using data. So, for example, if you have ever wondered how to recognize human emotion and intention from, for example, videos, or maybe how to draw some conclusions from healthcare data, or maybe how to analyze state of the health of some equipment or machine or vehicles, for example, based on onboard sensor data, then those courses will be good for you. So what will you learn through the machine learning courses offered as part of this program? You will basically learn to identify what machine learning techniques are most appropriate for a wide range of problems and application domains. You will also learn to frame domain-specific questions as problems that can be implemented and solved with data. And you will implement machine learning algorithms to solve those problems. And you will also learn how to evaluate machine learning solutions in real-world settings, both from the quantitative and qualitative perspectives. So what courses are offered as part of this program? You will mainly see some basics and techniques for example, supervised machine learning and unsupervised machine learning. And examples of such courses include the machine learning course and the data mining with applications course. You will also see some courses that are about training deep neural networks with large amounts of data. This includes, for example, the applied deep learning with PyTorch course and the course called computer vision.
My name is Sepita Pashami. I'm an associate professor at Halmstad University, working on AI and machine learning problems and applying them in different industrial applications. In this program, you will also learn how to apply machine learning on a small amount of data. And for example, you will learn about this in Bayesian statistic and causal inference courses. In addition, we offer some application-oriented courses with a real-world usage. For example, machine learning for predictive maintenance and data-driven healthcare and a smart healthcare with application. There are also other advanced courses we are going to offer in this program, such as explainable AI. Probably you have heard about the fact that all of us would like to know how to make machine learning more understandable and how to make machine learning predictions interpretable by humans instead of having black box models. The courses are designed by experts that are working closely with industry, and therefore the level of the courses are designed in a way that they are suitable for experts working in different application areas.